Welcome! This is Glendin ThePackRat, and I am on the bridge of my new starship. And this is Empyrion Galactic Survival Season 1, Episode 21. And I just lost my screen because I can't see it. I want to talk a little bit about where I got this from. It was from the I'm looking at the page from the Steam library, and I got it from somebody. I can't pronounce his name, so I'm going to spell it out. Enyrebrnun. Wow. I don't even know how to pronounce that. But he said he got it from somebody called War Machine. This is a Corsair Explorer, which is why it's named CV. It's C2ESCV. Now it's got a dash in between the C2 and E, and a dash between E and S, and a dash between the CV, and the CV is in parentheses. So if you're looking for this, that's how you find it. It is a very beautiful chip. It's the armored version of the ship. And I took that design and started changing it myself. And here is what you see. Let me check my O2 levels. I changed a lot of it, actually. Let me put a little bit of O2 in here. I have the O2 right up here. I've gotten rid of a lot of the canisters. Yeah, the cargo containers. Because I really don't need that much. There we go. Make sure that's full. We start running out. We have to go back to a planet with water. I'm on the moon currently. And the reason I'm on the moon, why is that in there? I put it in here. Everything I don't know what the hell to do with is going in here right now. Yeah. So, those are my oxygen generators. If I start running out of oxygen, then I have to go back to a planet with water, plunk those in the water for a while, and wait. Let me check my fuel. It used a lot of fuel. I have it set to the thrusters being off right now because it's parked. Hopefully I'm conserving some fuel by doing that, but shit if I know. Normal fuel packs and large fuel packs. I'm making a lot of them. This is the warp drive engine, believe it or not. Let me just check to make sure that's fully repaired. I was doing a lot of work in here, and I found out how to make warp drive fuel. I haven't used the fuel yet, but found out how to make it. You make it from the crystal, the Pentax and whatever. That's warp drive fuel. How do you like that shit? I would make more of those if I knew how. I haven't found... This is the big one. I haven't found out how to make one of those. Capital vessels. Otherwise, I'd probably make a couple of those and put them on the ceiling there. No, those are just small, large, and whatever generator. Ah, there it is. Warp drive tank. Let's make like four of those and put them on the ceiling. Right now, I'm going to wait for this. It's taking up all of my... I had a shitload of promethium ore. So I'm just going to go ahead and run through all that because I'm sort of overloaded here. I did a lot of mining. What happened, and let me show you this. This is my medical bay, sort of. This is oxygen. Up here is food processing with the four refrigerators. And they actually do a really good job. They keep everything static. It doesn't perish in there. This is warp drive fuel at the moment. If I take that down and put in four warp drive thingies on the ceiling here, I can then fill them up. instead of having that. Yeah, that could be better and keep them full. My oxygen things, this elevator went all the way out the bottom, and I didn't really like that, so I took it out. I did need a way to get to the roof, so I left part of it in there. I took this out. They had a whole huge configuration of different tiny little, fuel tanks, and I put the biggest one in there. Because it's easier to check 3 than it is 14 of them. And it's like, oh man, just to check if you have enough fuel takes me half an hour. And it's like, no, we're not going to do that. Ammo boxes. I have 2 different guns, type of guns on there. I have the big ones, the cannons, which take 30 millimeter. I'm still working on making more of that. I'm going to need some more. This is 15 millimeter for miniguns. I'm going to need some more magnesium. And this is the way it's turning out. This is the inside of it. We're going to go outside in just a second. Oh, I need to get my plants. Oh, I had a catastrophic failure. And, I went to load in the game, and I guess there was an update, and it said, error, file corrupted. I went, what the hell? And then I looked again, and the copy said, file, error, corrupt, or error, file, corrupt. And I was like, oh, no. And then I looked at the backup, and it did the same thing with the freaking backup. Let's pick some stuff in here. Now, I've taken out old stairs and put in new stairs. This here is all my extra seeds I pick up. That shouldn't be in there. And this does very well to growing a whole bunch of stuff I haven't really used yet. Like I said, when I went to load in the game, file corrupt. I was like, no, the game updated. Well, that's the nature of alpha games. If you want to play them, you sometimes, let's just go this way. You sometimes have to take, that into stride. That, I don't even know what to do with that, but. And you, I planted more pumpkins. There was a door here. I took that out. I was able to fit 3 more here. I didn't see I needed more than one door. But I did need more pumpkins. I'm going to be making a bunch of canned food, vegetables and such. I had to start the game over. I spent the last 3 days playing this game up from scratch. Because there was no other way to do it. In order to get to this point again to do the next episode. And it's like, oh man, you're killing me here. I don't think that degrades at all. No, it doesn't. And every couple of hours, I go ahead and do that and fill this up and put that away. Yeah. Don't even know what I'm going to use it all for, but it's all in there. The rest of them are like empty. These are empty. I took out 2 engines or generators. I may need to put 2 of those back, and I'm thinking about, did I make them yet? No, I didn't. Didn't make them. I put some extra cannons on the top. I put some extra miniguns on the top, on the sides. I programmed the cannons to shoot at drones, and I programmed the miniguns to shoot at aliens and prey that, anything comes up to the ship, just shoot the damn thing. I was looking for the large. Let's do 2 of those large ones. I wish I could. Now, these are the medium ones, I think. No, those are the large. I want to be able to shut some off and keep some running. What if I do mediums? Put some mediums down. That way I could shut these larges off. What if I did like... That says large. That's T2. Wait a minute. That's T1. Okay. I'll leave these on to power all the lights and the guns when I'm parked. And I will get... No, not ten. Two of those for when I'm warping around. And I'll make those, and I'll put those in here, because this is such a huge space. Maybe here up against the wall? Or just here on the floor? That's such a huge space, I don't think I'll need it all. I took out some cargo here and put in another oxygen thingy here because I get tired of running back and forth. There, of course, is my, I don't know why they had these here. That's kind of dumb. That's my greenhouse being there. And this is the back of the ship, of course. When you do this, it opens up and it lets all the air out. I'm on the moon to mine crystal. I think I already got the stuff close to me. There's a couple of drones that keep showing up. Did I get these? No, they look like they already regrew. Do they regrow fast? This is warp drive fuel. And I would like to go to another planet and do some exploring. I did find an abandoned... Remember a couple episodes ago I found an abandoned mine? I did find that again. What? My lights are off? That's not good. No, that's not off, but... It looks like, you know, Encounters of the Third Kind or something here. It's like, ooh, that's cool. I'm trying to put lights on the outside, but they really don't have the big lights for... Jetpack, put that on. They really don't like to have the big spotlights for capital ships. Jetpack off. This is a very heavily armored ship. Everything has 500 hit points. Well, most everything. What the hell is this? You gotta put the multi-tool in your hand to find out. What is that? Concrete? Do I want concrete? Directional thruster. Okay. The rest of the stuff has 500 hit points. It's compact steel. Directional thrusters? I guess they're pointing down. Yeah, whoever laid this out did a better job than I could ever have done. That's why I took the design and started modifying it for my use. I did use the different stairs, which I have to hop up because they're not working properly. That's probably why the guy didn't use them. And this is my extra warp drive fuel. I just got three more crystals. You put them in here, and you tell it to make... stuff. Not that one, not this one. Come on. This. Still have to make that. It's only going to make three, but, you know, whatever. When it gets done making all this, it'll make that, and I'll put it in a bin. The warp drive thing up here is full already. So, yeah. We're getting there. I haven't decided... The ship is such a pretty ship. I don't even know what the... Not actually pretty, but it's so awesome that I don't know what I want to do with it yet. Like I said, I put extra guns on the top. Three more. Programmed them in. There's three big ones on the bottom. I took all the PvP guns off because, well, I'm not doing PvP. And there wasn't anything else that would fit in those slots. So, yeah... So we have some miniguns on the bottom, and the two on this side keep shooting at something way over there and taking it out. I bet if I look, there's a whole pile of drones. And we're on the moon right now because I came here hunting for crystals. And I found this that I could do this. And I did that and clicked on there and went to thrusters and it turned them off. I think they use a lot of power. And then I can go back here, and we can fly the ship. So I can basically land and then power down. Do I want to get more crystals? Do I have enough for the warp drive? If I warp all the way out to a planet, and then there's no crystals to get back, and I start running low, I'm screwed. So maybe I should just gather a little bit more while the getting's good. which is what I was doing. Wow, that barked funny. Go ahead and leave the thing running. It's only going to take me a minute. I'm going to grab those and throw them in here and come right back. And, yeah, there's a way out from the top, but the only way in is from the back, which is the way I want it. Because I want to be able to back it up to an asteroid or whatever and get out and do a little mining and come back in again. Unlike space engineers, there is no actual miner you can attach to the ship yet. It's still too alpha. Space engineers is much older than this game is. And they've had time to perfect it more. They've taken a completely different turn with this game, the way they have it set up. So this is evolving in a different direction, although it is space and it is ships. They started out with planets instead of adding it later. And you begin on a planet. And in Space Engineers, it was almost like an afterthought. This, they actually started with survival, food, oxygen, all that stuff. And Space Engineers still hasn't... Wait a minute. I didn't put this stuff away. That's why I put it here, so when you come in, you can just put this stuff in here. Let's just have it make all of it, however many there are. Let that keep working on that. Don't need to deal with that right now. And I want to go get into another planet. I mean, we need to head to another planet. I've done the moon. I've done Akura. Is that how you pronounce it? But we haven't done another planet yet. And this is heavily armored, heavily armed, and it's got two guns on the front and the bottom. It can actually fly over something and strafe it. And, this thing whomps drones as soon as they come in range. So it's doing pretty well. I haven't done anything with the warp drive. Don't know how to work it. We're going to figure that out in just a moment. As soon as I get way up here. I guess I am way up here already. Let's spin it around and see. Yep, there's the moon. There's the planet we came from. There's the asteroid belt. How the hell do we pick another planet? Well, that one looks close, right? Let's look at the map. Let's look at the bigger map. We're here. Omicron, and I'm not even gonna snow PvP, huh? There's no PvP here. Trading post? Asteroid field? Alien outpost? Well, we're going here. Lock target. Ooh, we can lock a target. Wow. One year? It takes a year to get there? Ooh, this is going to be a long episode. Shit me. How do you manage the warp drive? It says it's powered. Warp tank. It's got stuff in it. Yes, okay. We'll go with that. And a warp drive. Is there anything special you do with this? No? Says it's got fuel. It needs oxygen too? Oh, we're in trouble. I just named the ship RV. I haven't thought of the actual name I want to use yet. It says it's on. Can you maybe turn off thrusters or something? I don't know how to... lock target, huh? Power usage is only 6 or 7%, so I'm not sure if I'm going to need any more. How the hell do we use the warp drive? I'm not sure. May have to look this thing up. Wow. You need to... What? Am I too close? It said something. What is it? You need a warp drive to travel to a location outside your sector. I have a warp drive, thank you. I can't travel outside my sector because I don't know how to use the warp drive. Oh, you're kidding me. This was going to be warp drive. Ugh. Well, I'm going to have to figure out how to do a warp drive. Well, we have the next planet locked on. Damn it. How do we use a warp drive? Oh, wait a minute. It's a key press, isn't it? Isn't it like, well, the... G? Let us take a look at the configuration real quick and see what the hell warp drive is set to. Is there a warp drive? I think there is. Warp drive is K. Oh, we found it! Warp drive K. I'm pressing K. I need to fly faster to activate warp drive. Pressing K. Something happened. No. Holy shit. Holy shitted myself. We warped. We came from there. We are here now. I guess that's how the warp drive works. I'm wondering how much it just used of my fuel. Wow, we figured that warp drive. There's a moon there. We can get more crystal, I think. Maybe. This is Omicron. The little basic crafting thing over on the right side, I gave up on it a long time ago. Doing the tutorial. I mean... The hell with it. I got a big capital ship with a capital and capital C, and I guess it's a capital RV now. And what do we have in the asteroid belt? Wait a minute, let's look at this on the map. What kind of sathium? Okay, I went up and I mined some of that. So, why does it show? I think that always points north. I'm not sure. Let's go see what Omicron looked like. Now, from what I understand, there's no oxygen here. You have to, there's different critters and stuff, too. And we can collect more plants, maybe. Oh, let's not burn up in the atmosphere. Was that a side shot? What the hell is it shooting at already? You know, I have them programmed to shoot at prey. I might need to turn them off because I have a feeling it's just wasting my... There's a lake there. Let's go for the lake. I think maybe it's just shooting at everything. Yeah, let's slow the ship down. I have to get to this. Let's go to those guns, turrets. There are four minigun turrets. Let's take those off prey. They seem to have a different range for... You know, because I guess they're also shooting at aliens. That's what they're doing. They're shooting at aliens. Don't want them to waste my, Let's just take it down. Where the hell's my lake? There it is. Magnesium. Yes, we do. We need magnesium here. Because you're wasting all my bullets. I want to put those oxygen thingies down in the water. Oh, oh, oh. Easy, easy, easy. You're going to break something. Wow, I didn't realize this was a freaking crater. Let's find a better spot. Up over this mountain. I didn't realize this was so mountainous. It's shooting at something. This ship hates aliens. I really do think it's my kind of ship. There's a little puddle here. That might be good enough. If I can find a flat spot to land this in. Flat spot, land it. Land it, land it, land it. By the little puddle. Oh, it's definitely shooting the hell out of something. What the hell? I'm like stuck here. There's something I'm trying to land on is what is going on. No! Thrust, thrust, thrust. I'm trying to land on something. Wow, there's like critters everywhere. And this ship ain't not going to take no for an answer. Alright, let's find a better place to land. This is not going to be... There's something in the way. Not letting me land. I'm not going to have to take... Check the bottom of the ship here. Yeah, there's drones. Watch this shit. Bam! No drone. Wow, I may have turned these guns off for a while. They're just throwing away my XP. Or throwing away my bullets. I guess it's full of drones. We got drones everywhere. I'm getting XP from them shooting. Promethium. Uh-oh. There's some sort of armory shooting at me. No! Stop shooting! Stop shooting, my son! Beautiful ship you're fucking up! No! Stop shooting! Oh, shit, there's another one. And another one. And more drones. Wow, this place is just up the wazoo here with drones. Uh-oh. Some sort of wall. Is that like an abandoned base over here? Let's go by real quick. Transportation hub? Does it have no guns? It has no guns? They're not shooting at me? Is there a water deposit here somewhere? Yes, there is. This base over here isn't shooting at me? It's a drone base, but... Can we knock that bitch out and take this water supply? It's not... Oh, that base is shooting at me. Oh! No, 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 no. Get away, get away, get away. No! And then there's another something over here. Unknown structure. Rocket drone below me. Magnesium deposit and unknown structure. Is the unknown structure... I'll go for magnesium. If the unknown structure doesn't have guns on it, I'm happy with that. I guess the trees get in the way when you try to land. Okay, we're down. Sort of. What are you shooting at? The base? Maybe I should turn it. Stop shooting at the base. Yeah, let's do that. Whew. Wow, there's all kinds of weird shit here. We're going to park here. We're going to do some repairs. We're going to turn off the thrusters. Thrusters off. We're going to get out and hopefully not get killed. Yes. Okay, check food. Yeah, I gave myself a little food. Well, I worked on getting some of this food so that I could get... Because once you're starting survival, you can't go to creative. I worked on getting myself some food just so that we could have some on us when we go to another planet. Now, oxygen. Let me put these boxes away. I'm all confabulated here. Boxes, boxes, boxes. What the frick is it shooting at? Let's make sure I'm healed up. Make sure I have oxygen. I have bullets. Is it shooting at the damn base? You're gonna waste all my damn ammo. No, it's shooting at something over there. A drone. What is this? Alien plasma. Ooh, that's useful for something. For making like med kits, isn't it? We're gonna collect some of this. We're gonna get all this stuff. What's this? Spiked lemon. What the hell is a spiked lemon? We're gonna collect it. We're on an alien planet. There's a minigun drone. And it doesn't last long with this. There seems to be lag whenever you go to the scope for the first time. After you load the game. There's magnesium there. We're going to need it. I'm not going to care about that drone. It's still shooting at something. The magnesium we're going to need just to replace the bullets. What the hell? That was what? I missed it. We got more of these lemon things. We're going to mine some magnesium. We're going to see what the hell this... the guns are facing backwards. I want to find out how damaged my ship is. Oh, look at what you did to my ship. See, I took out the PvP guns that were here. And I don't know if I can find something smaller fit back in there. I may have to just fill that area in with something. Like extra more armor. Or thrusters or something that would benefit the ship. Oh, I can't believe this. Look at it. It's just going to take me a week to fix this. It's a good thing it's heavily armored or I'd be putting pieces on. I'm going to go underneath it in just a minute, but... Wow. It just pasted my whole ship. They're just going to waste all my ammo, aren't they? Maybe I should have just put turrets on that. What the hell are you shooting at continuously? It's shooting at the base way over there. They really have a long range. Really a long range. So I may have to set them up just to shoot at predators, not aliens. I did mine a whole thing of magnesium before we came here, but... What is that? That's the gun. Wow. That thruster. I'm thinking about moving that thruster back. And putting... There's no damage. You know, put that thruster down here or something. Instead of up here. Because it would have been a better thing to put it, like, here. Which needs to be repaired, by the way, again. Some of these lights are off. I don't think I need them anyway. I put more lights on the bottom of this thing. Oh, for God's sake, stop shooting. I'm going to have to go in and turn the damn thing off. Oh, that's how they made it, with triangles. Are you going to stop shooting? There is an oxygen thingy down here for emergencies. But I took out the entranceway. This is just a rudimentary double check. I will go over this ship later between episodes. You can just about see... I don't know why it does that. Boy, it's pacing that base. I am out of range of that thing, and it's still shooting at it. A couple more and I'm going inside to turn that damn thing off. Uh-oh, out of charges. All right already. Don't need to go to the cockpit or anything, just anything. And down here, minigun turret. Stop shooting at the frickin' aliens. Thought I already had turned it off. Stop. It's still shooting. Oh, there it is. Okay, good. It won't shoot at aliens, but it'll shoot at other things. Wow. Alien plasma. We can start making med kits now. Wasting all my damn ammo. Forgot to check and see if these were broke. Damaged. I added them to the ship. I checked these. Oh, I didn't check the landing gears. The landing gears are a good thing for me to check. Let's not fly next to any bases from now on, hmm? Yeah, all of this is a little down. You can see how it concaves a little bit here. Now, there's supposed to be, if you press N and you have this little thing here, show integrity, but to me, it just looks all red. There's no color change in the difference of what's there or not. I guess it works on the base or bases. Hopefully there's nothing damaged on the top. But it's not working on the capital ship. Maybe they just something they have to work on. Okay. I think we got most of it. We may have missed a few spots, but, you know. Yeah, we may have missed a few spots, but it's not going to kill us. Hopefully it's not going to kill us. All right. I want to see what's here. Can we switch the block, take the block out, and take this down? Take whatever's here. Is there a door? Ah, door. It's an alien thing. I need to bring that pistol that's better at opening doors. Oh, I hear something. Did you hear something? And not use all my ammo up for this. Look, it's right there in the middle. What is this base? Console. It's decorative. Decorative console. That's it? That's all? That's all this base is? Oh, this is gonna hurt. It goes boom. Oh, that's cool. Now, I can switch to this, and if I choose, take it apart. What do I get for it? Hardened steel plates, hardened steel plates. Still, it's just steel. Do they have anything hidden in here? What's that? Small generator. What, the buzzards are flying overhead already? They want to kill... Well, I could take this whole thing out. Do I really need to seal? Probably not, but it'll take me from having to mine iron anytime soon. We could come back to this later. I really want to mine. Yeah, let's come back to this later. I want to do some exploring. I'll do this when we're not recording. And there is a magnesium mine here. I want to see what's in these trees. We're going to go do some more exploring. Want to find some water, put some oxygen generators down, and load up on that before we go anywhere else. Ooh, these, I've got these growing in my ship. I don't know what the hell these are, but I have them growing. Anything? No? Yes, there was. What's that? Oranges? Really? Can I plant oranges on my ship? Space oranges. Wow, everything on this planet has something. Space oranges. Tell us that. That's a rock. I got space oranges. I guess you can't grow everything on your ship, can you? That's why you have to come to a planet and collect space oranges. Let's just collect these all and then head back to the ship. Put them in the fridge. I'll see what I can make with them later. Did the whole plant just disappear? We actually collect more of these fruits, which I have on the ship, and space oranges is whatever that is. These are useful. Definitely useful. Alright, let's go back to the ship, do a little more exploring. There's a big tree over there. Now let's find another tree another time. Unknown structure was bust. There wasn't anything good in there. I don't know what to do with a space lemon, but we're going to pick a few and we're going to stick them in the refrigerator. Let's shut the door. We don't need the nasty aliens getting in here. Keep hitting the button to open the door and I forget they're automatic. Let's throw this stuff in there. That's where that lives. Let's I think this will go in here. Yeah, it has no duration. This has no duration. And the rest of the stuff goes in here. We have space oranges. Ha ha ha. I may need some more bullets for this damn gun. I need some more. Oh, we're done with the queue. I need some, stuff from a rocket launcher. Metal pieces, so you can't make it. A rocket launcher. I have a handheld rocket launcher. Missiles. 120 missiles. 120 missiles. Metal pieces. Am I out of iron? Oh, shit me. I am out of iron. Okay, we're gonna have to go find iron. I got more of this. These are from the asteroid I picked up. I need metal pieces. I can't build missiles. I can't build more bullets without metal pieces. Oh. Iron has just become more of a... Yeah, where's... I got a little bit of magnesium left. Iron and then magnesium has become my priority. Wait a minute. We'll get some of this here. Move that to another bin. Iron and then magnesium has become my how much do we use on our warp drive getting here? One? Really? This shit's gonna last forever. Let's check the fuel of the normal, just everyday stuff. I think it's been this one. Yeah. And it only used that much fuel. I've got a lot of fuel masked up now already. And I need that. So, we're going to look for an iron and then the magnesium deposit. I can't make more bullets without that. Oops. I have to turn on the thrusters for a fast getaway. Let's fix that. So, Rusters. We're going to leave the unknown structure behind, all screwed up as it is. And we're going to search for water and some more stuff to pick. Oh, wow, this episode's gone really over the hill. 45 minutes is, wow, too much. Thank you for coming on a journey with me today. Please leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Wow, green wall. It's his own wall, actually. Iron, just what I was looking for. There's another something structure over there. Uh-oh. It's a drone base, but I can take this iron out. Anyway, what I was saying is, take that drone out. We're going to get this here iron. Anyway, thank you for coming on a journey with me today. Please leave a like if you enjoyed the video. I encourage you to leave a comment. Constructive criticism is always welcome. And remember to subscribe so you don't miss my next episode. You can also follow me on Twitter for an instant update on all my new videos the moment they come out. The link for Twitter is in the description below. And I'll see you next time.